Marie Lévesque had men unloading the barges and taking the grain to the Palais du Luxembourg.
If the people think the royal family has been hoarding food in a time of famine...
Bedlam. Just the sort of thing Germain seems to thrive on.
Madame Lévesque is yours. I'll find the stolen grain and try to get it out of there before anyone finds it.
Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Someone help me! Hand over the powder!
What will we do, Michel?
If I could only get my hands on that guard.
Lovely party. You've outdone yourself this time.
Merci. Now pray excuse me, I need to see to my husband.
What's to become of us, Michel? You were to be sent to the galleys. It was only a loaf of bread. This is what they call justice, then?
Were it only in my power, I would burst these prison bars asunder and fight my way to freedom. And every man imprisoned here would. But not to be our fate.
Get me out of here!
You have to deserve this!
You want money?
I'm begging you.
I have
you.
Money. Just put it out and it's yours. You want money?
What did we do to deserve this?
I have money.
Drink.
Bloody hell. Tremblay. What the hell is going on? No. Gilbert. Shit. Where did the murdering bastard go? Someone answer me.
What did you do to deserve
this? I'm begging you. I have a family.
Just give me out and it's yours.
Let us out.
Monsieur. Are you all right? Fine, fine. You can see me off safely. I promise you I'm the show of a lifetime.
Far be it from me to ignore an artist in need.
Almost there!
Another lot of brigands!
Senator!
I could reward you properly.
No need. The distraction will be more than enough.
What was that?
Nothing.
Malhonnêteté incarnée.
Seigneur. Seigneur, j'espère que je ne le connais pas.
De gens honnêtes se tiennent
à l'ancien et gardent de tels.
Thank you.
soon.
No, you don't!
I'll have you pinned in your tracks.
Right behind the bastard.
Is that it?
Bastard.
I'm killing you.
Where did he come from? Assassins. How did they know?
Christ.
Remember what I taught you, Marie.
Oui, Mama.
Francois Thomas Germain, for your crimes against the Templar Order, you are cast out. Let any man offering succor to the exile share his fate.
Fool.
The Malik speaks to me. Now it's mine, de la Serre. De la Serre!
Milady, you have a caller.
I need your help, Marie.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of his mouth, while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust you can get this information into the proper hands, Monsieur Le Peltier.
Of course, Grandmaster. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain.